โอเคสวัสดีปอนปอนในศึกษาต่างออกนี้สวัสดีคุณมาการวิดีโอบังเรียนมวยนี้ในครั้งวิดีโอนี้เราครูหนึ่งบรรดาเรียนภาษาอังกฤษที่ประมุ่ย English Grade 6บรรดาที่ตรังตุ่มโปรที่34 Unit 2 Demands โอเค Unit 2 Demands โอเคจังปอนปอนอ่านต่างออกนี้ Unit 2 Demands Demands บ้านจัง Unit 2เรียนที่ปี Demandsคือปลายท้าไข่นะ months มันนั่นคือปลายท้าไข่เจ้าหน้องไม่เรียนมดยังมันเรียนอ่อมปีไงไงยังท้า the days โอเคจังยังมันเรียนหายจังหน้าขนองไม่เรียนตีปีนี้ยังหนึ่งเรียนอ่อมปีไข่เป็นมันออกนะโอเคต่อยังมือมาต่อติด a vocabulary vocabulary บ่า vocabulary ปลายท้าปีหรือก็แบบจะสับนะ look at the picturesLook at the pictures. Look at the picture. Joe Gralek may repeat. Listen and repeat. Listen and repeat. Stop. Nung. Tha tam. Okay. Jeng. Jeng may repeat tang ak nia. Jeng nuk nong ni jeng khơi mien tiang ak so mien tiang lay. Jeng jeng dang hai thang nuk nong mùi chanam mien bùm hàn khai. Ba jeng tang ak mien đọc bì khai. Jeng ni cứ địch nia tang ak mien đọc bìนะมีปี1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12บ่าอึ้งทั้งอ๊อมี12ខែអញ្ចឹងអ្វីដែលបងប្អូនត្រូវចេះគឺការអានណាអញ្ចឹងការអានខែនីមួយៗឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវគឺវាសំខាន់ណាហើយមួយទៀតការបញ្ចេញសំឡេងឬក៏ការសរសេរក៏ដូចគ្នាដែរក៏សំខាន់ដែរណាបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលទាំងអស់គ្នាស្ដាប់លោកគ្រូបន្តមកថាតាមលោកគ្រូណាOkay, then number one, January, January, January. Number two, February, February, February. Number three, March, March, March. Number four, April.April, April. Number five, May, May, May. Number six, June, June, June. Number seven, July, July, July. Number eight, August, August, August.Number nine, September, September, September. Number ten, October, October, October. Number 11, November, November, November. Number 12, December, December.December โอเคអញ្ចឹងខែនីមួយៗចាប់ពីខែ1រហូតដល់ខែ12លោកគ្រូបានអានម្ដងហើយអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះលោកគ្រូនឹងអានម្ដងទៀតក្រោយមកយើងនឹងបកប្រែណាខែនីមួយៗអូខេតោះចាប់ផ្ដើម January February March April May June JulyAugust, September, October, November, December. Okay, អញ្ចឹងការបកប្រែគឺវាអត់មានអីពិបាកទេឲ្យតែបងប្អូនស្គាល់ថ្ងៃខែនៅក្នុងភាសាខ្មែរយើងពីខែ1រហូតដល់ខែ12គឺពីមករារហូតដល់ធ្នូដូចគ្នាណាអញ្ចឹង January ខែមករា February កុម្ភៈ March មីនា April មេសា May ឧសភា Juneមិថុនា July កក្កដា August August ខែសីហា September ខែកញ្ញា October ខែវិច្ឆិកាសំទោសខែតុលា November ខែវិច្ឆិកា December ខែខែធ្នូអូខេអញ្ចឹងលោកគ្រូសង្ឃឹមថាបងប្អូនចេះអានហើយចេះបកប្រែខែនីមួយៗណាបើអត់ទាន់ចេះទេយើងព្យាយាមទន្ទេញពាក្យទាំងអស់នោះអូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងបន្តទៀតមកដល់ចំណុច B ម្ដងណាចំណុច B និយាយអំពី spelling 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 ប្រែថាការប្រកបណាអូខេ spell each word in the box with your partner spell each word in the box with your partner បាទប្រកបពាក្យនីមួយនីមួយនៅក្នុងប្រអប់ជាមួយដៃគូរបស់អ្នកអូខេអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាពាក្យដែលយើងទើបតែបានរៀនហើយចាប់ពី January រហូតដល់December អូខេអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះលោកគ្រូនឹងអានម្ដងទៀតបន្ទាប់ពីអានហើយលោកគ្រូនឹងប្រកបពាក្យនីមួយៗជាមួយបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាអូខេតោះមើលទាំងអស់គ្នា January February March April May June July August September October NovemberDecember អូខេអញ្ចឹងលោកគ្រូបានអានហើយឥឡូវនេះយើងនឹងប្រកបជាមួយគ្នាបាទអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងការឲ្យប្រកបពាក្យគឺយើងប្រើពាក្យ please spell the word ណាឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងចង់ឲ្យគេប្រកប January please spell the word January ចឹងមកសូមប្រកបពាក្យ January ណាអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលយើងឆ្លើយយើងឆ្លើយថា January I spell បាទអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថា January ខ្ញុំប្រកបណា GANNuary ចឹងមកអូខេតើឡោះចាប់ផ្ដើមប្រកបជាមួយលោកគ្រូណា Please spell the word January January I spell G J សំទោស J A N U A R Y Please spell the word February February I spell F E B R U A R YPlease spell the word March. March I spell M-A-R-C-H. Please spell the word April. April I spell A-P-R-I-L. Please spell the word May. May I spell M-A-Y. Please spell the word June. June I spell J-U-N-E.Please spell the word July. July, I spell J-U-L-Y. Please spell the word August. August, I spell A-U-G-U-S-T. Please spell the word September. September, I spell S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R.Please spell the word October. October, I spell O-C-T-O-B-E-R. Please spell the word November. November, I spell N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R. And the last one, please spell the word December. December, I spell D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R.Okay, very good. Okay. អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងការប្រកបនេះលោកគ្រូសង្ឃឹមថាបងប្អូនចេះទាំងអស់គ្នាណាបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងរៀនដដែលៗតែក្នុងវីដេអូមុនក៏ដូចវីដេអូនេះដែរណាអូខេអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះលោកគ្រូមានតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងទេលោកគ្រូលើកយកមកតែចំណុច A និងចំណុច B នៅក្នុងមេរៀនទី2 demands okay អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងវីដេអូក្រោយលោកគ្រូនឹងបន្តមេរៀននេះទៀតកុំភ្លេចតាមដានវីដេអូរបស់លោកគ្រូទាំងអស់គ្នាមួយទៀតបើសិនជាបងប្អូនចូលចិត្តបងអាចជួយចុច like ឬក៏ share ទៅកាន់មិត្តភ័ក្តិរបស់បងប្អូនដើម្បីឲ្យមិត្តភ័ក្តិរបស់បងប្អូនបានរៀនផងណាអូខេអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះមានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេហើយយើងនឹងជួបគ្នានៅវីដេអូក្រោយទៀត Goodbye